Hi, and welcome to the Move 360 Studios. My name is Ben, and we're here for the Chrissy B Show. Today's subject is non-smoking day. So we're gonna focus all of our exercises on breathing. Okay, so if you've been smoking, or you were a smoker, and you're looking to give up, getting your breathing back to normal is essential. So we're gonna start with a weight. You can use a book, you can use a cat, you can use a child if you want to. We're gonna pop it onto our stomach. And then we're going to breathe diaphragmatically. So we're going to use the abdominal cavity to breathe. So breathing in, lift the weight up and breathe out. Breathe in through the nose and breathe out. So the weight or whatever you've got on your stomach should be going up and down. So it shows that you're breathing through the abdominal wall and not through the chest. Okay, because this will be very common with smokers. Next, we're just gonna do an exercise to fire up your hips. So if you're new to exercise, this is a great way of just activating these muscles, which are really important. And you can breathe along with it as well. So you breathe in, breathe out. Breathe out, and you should feel it here, just in the top of the glutes. Okay, and keep that going. You wanna do about 15, 20 reps on each side to really get them fired up. Okay, and on to the next one, which again, breathing is gonna be our focus. We're gonna stretch the flexor chain, which is, that's flexion, this is extension. Because when you smoke, you're gonna be more drawn into that sort of posture. So this is gonna be great to open up your quads, your hip flexors, and up into the chest. As we go forward, breathe in, breathe out as you go back. In, out. So when you do this at home, do 10 on each side, and you can see actually that my hips are really opening up, my chest is opening up, and my breathing is matching that. The next exercise you can do from there, once you've done both sides, is straight in the same position into a nice split squat. So going up, and this will just get your glutes active. It helps your abdominals just to stay in position. Keep the arms open again, nice open chest and lungs. And up and down from there, knee touching each time and drive back up. So soon you'll start to feel that in the quads, the glutes will start to burn as well, so you're working them, you're working your abs. Do again 10 to 15 on each side, and then repeat that 3 times up to 5 times, as many as you like.
Hi, I'm Chrissy B, and my show is all about improving your mental health and being happy. Join me every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 10 p.m. on my channel, Sky 203. Visit chrissybshow.tv for more information and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Chrissy B Show. You can also follow us on Twitter and Instagram at Chrissy B Show and on our Facebook page, The Chrissy B Show.